This alleged armed robber has just had the beating of a lifetime at the hands of nearly 30 women inside a Shreveport beauty school.
Oh yeah, I put some on it.
Blaylock's beauty school instructor Diane Mitchell says the man walked in pointing a gun and telling the women to clean out their purses and hand him the cash. That's until someone tripped him.
That was me. I tripped him.
And that's when the women laid into him.
I beat him with a stick.
Beating him with sticks, table legs, and curling irons.
I said, "Let's do it. Get him.
Basically, they're hitting him with everything. They could, if it wasn't nailed down, he was getting hit with it.
They were grabbing everything they could, but I told them to get back. I got him. I wore him out with that stick.
And the suspect was trying to get out of the business, and as he was trying to get out, they kept pulling him back and beating him.
Police arrived and hauled the man out to a cruiser where he bled onto the trunk while getting handcuffed.
He's going to need some stitches. He has some pretty good swelling and knots on his head, a lot of lacerations on his face.
Paramedics then put the man on a gurney for a trip to the hospital and then to jail, where among his cellmates, he'll likely have a lot of explaining to do.